For 6 months, they had no idea where she was. A local family desperate to find their dog that ran away. New tonight, a stranger has made their family whole again.
How his kindness helped to reunite the family more than 7 miles away. Molly is back in Mount Lebanon tonight, right where she belongs. Her family, especially this little girl, can't believe they finally have her back.
My heart was definitely full again, and everything was good, and I have never been happier.
Jamie Estabrook's shepherd collie mix ran away from home in August, and the family went into a full court press to find her, plastering her photo on 400 telephone poles from Bethel Park to Bridgeville.
Many hours going through the woods, walking through the creeks, going door to door.
Little did they know Molly was homeless in Beachview, living for 6 months off Dave Walcheski's kindness.
I knew she had tags on. But, we could never catch her.
But never letting him get close enough to read the ID tags on her collar.
When we got her into the trap, we carried the trap down into my garage. And then opened the trap, Molly come crawling out and wagging her tail, tongue out.
When Walcheski was finally able to trap Molly, he called Jamie Estabrook, who couldn't believe her ears.
She teared up and was crying, and so it was like a real joyous time. It was like happy ending to a long time movie.
A lot of people that were compassionate enough to care for Molly and tried to help really opened my eyes to how great it is around here. My family's complete again.
And Molly's home tonight. Walcheski says he would have been delighted to adopt Molly, but the Estabrooks happily welcomed her back home, and they gave Walcheski a gift certificate for taking care of Molly for so long.